it's very upset. I told before, like,
I didn't execute perfectly. Maybe it's a mistake against you. Just I will learn more in a training. So I will prepare more harder for Asian Games upcoming.
You think so?
Yeah, it's nervousness is there, 100% I can say. It's a good nervousness, but I hit hurdle. Misbalance a little bit, but it's not the, it's a part of the game. So, nothing like that. Every day is not my day. Some days, hard days will come. So, if I'm every day winning, maybe I will get more confidence. So, God will tell you, you have to move work. So yeah, I will take this positiveness. I'll go forward and I will have work more harder. I have 1 month. So I'll go forward to Asian Games. It's not easy. I planned before how to do warm up and everything. I execute the same. But it's a hurdles. You can't say how when we'll fall down, when we'll go to race. So
you injured yourself a little bit also. I mean, like small cut you got on your leg. As in, is it from that same hurdle thing or?
I can say like I have to correct some technical works. Then I won't hit the hurdles.
Correct.
So yeah, I will work. It's really hard for me because I'm so confident. I will do my best because a few days back only I did my TV.
Correct.
I can say one race my body is not opening, but it's not that matters actually.
Correct.
One race or two days they have to run, but yeah, I have to learn how to run the first race also.